responsibility for at least being careless with classified material.
Cool.
I take responsibility for not having seen exactly what my staff was doing.
Good job.
There's, it goes in and points out. Things that appeared in my garage, things that came out of my home, things that were moved not by me, but my staff.
It's actually, I'm not even mad. That's amazing.